Whatever everyone says, or anybody from last, I can just shake my head and agree with everyone. Apologize for not being here Monday night. That's a medical issue, and I wouldn't wish on anyone. But I will just say that I would love to have been here rather than where I was. But I thank everyone for what they've done and what has happened in the city so far this year. Again, a great audit is a great audit. It's not us doing it, it's an outside entity. It's the way the system works. It's the checks and balances that gives me the assurance that when we come here, we talk about spending $10,000 more, that I can look at my city manager and say, can we do this? And he can shake his head and says, we can handle it. And as long as we've got an auditor that says that these people are being responsible for the dollars that they've been given to manage, it makes me feel good about saying, yes, let's do it, and help our folks do their job so they can invest in the city and its citizens. So thanks again, and appreciate everybody being here.